All right, Lord. You know what I'm saying? I seen what you're doing. And it's okay. You know what I'm saying? I understand. Just got to roll through the punches and shit, you know? That's just how life is, you know? You just go with how God wants you to take it, you know? And you just do the best you can and make the adjustments how you got to make them. Because shit always going to come about, you know? That's just how it is, man. Just keep adjusting. Keep trying to do you the best as you can. That's the whole idea of life, is to be the best person, be the best you as you must be. Like, that's just universal. Like, it doesn't matter what cases you got, you try to do the best you in that. And if you ain't good at that, sometimes you gotta adjust and find out what it is that you're good at and work at it. Work at it every day. And I'm not talking about you gotta be in the gym every day or you gotta be this place every day. It's also learning about it. There's also consumption in your mind as well. The body flows from what the mind tells it to do. So you gotta understand it's a mind state that you gotta develop in yourself to achieve the things that you wanna achieve. And that's what I'm learning over every day of my life. You know what I'm saying? I start to look and figure out, what it is that I must do that's positive in my goals, in my life, and then what's positive in my life, not the other shit. Like, you can't let shit distract you. People think that certain things is what they need and the whole time it's not. Unnecessary shit. Like I say, it's not the positive shit that I say you go back off on. It's shit that you know in yourself that ain't right to do. That's what I try to do as much as I possibly can as possible. I ain't perfect. I know bad days come. Trust me, everybody got them. Everybody got their woes. But don't let them bad times sit there and startle you. Don't let them bad times stop you. Fuck that. Don't be afraid of failure. Sometimes you gotta reach that point. At least that's what I've been doing. That's what I try to do as much as I can. It's like, fuck it. I'm gonna do whatever it takes. Do whatever I can. Do whatever is possible. Fuck it. I ain't afraid of shit no more. I tell motherfuckers, I was afraid of sometimes in life and as a young person and all that shit, but now, fuck all of that. You just go at it and then whatever happens after, fuck it. We make the adjustment from there. We're not afraid of failure. I tell everybody that's around me, you can't be afraid of failure. You can't be afraid to sit there and not do well. And don't let the bad times start us, knowing that that shit ain't gonna last. Any bad time in life to me has never really lasted long. It didn't, you know what I'm saying, as much as I thought it did or thought it would, it goes by fast. It's just about weathering the storm, doing as much as you can to, you know what I'm saying, make sure that the floodgates don't go all the way open, try to close them as much as you can. And it depends on the situation. I understand for people. You never know how long it will be, but have faith in God. Have faith in yourself. Have faith in your craft. Have faith in anything possible. Hold on. Don't ever give up. That's one thing I always, that's one thing I always try to keep out there, keep people in mind. Never give up. Regardless of what, no matter how the devil try to sit there and come at you, never give up. Always sit there, stay focused, stay grounded, and stay on the path of what the fuck God got for you. That's the best thing possible. Is to keep pushing, keep moving. Never let them feet stop moving. Always keep going. Keep driving, keep pushing through, and you will make it. And trust me, I'm going to keep doing it, and I'm going to make it to my next steps and my next levels. It's about levels in this shit. And life is nothing but a bunch of levels that we try to get to. So that's the only thing I try to make sure that y'all understand with me is that never, ever let anybody stop your hustle, stop your grind, stop your passion, whatever the fuck, man. And don't be afraid of wisdom. Don't be afraid of understanding that lessons learned is painful. Trust and believe, I understand it wholeheartedly. The realization of understanding of certain situations, certain people, and certain types of people is painful. You don't like that you know that somebody's already being fake before you see it. You don't like that you know a particular situation that you would think that would feel good ain't gonna feel good. But you know in your mind from wisdom what it is, what is the right way to go. And it's painful to know that it's not gonna be what you like. It might not be what you like. Trust and believe, like some people don't like exercise. But at the end of the day, if you learned that bad diet, not being active, got you to a point where you're not being mobile as you used to be, then you know what to fix it. And it might be painful for you. So, like, comment, share, subscribe. Follow at BigDawFitness4484 on Instagram. And remember, you might be bigger than me, you might be stronger than me, you might be faster than me, you might look better, might attain a lot more shit than I might ever obtain. But one thing motherfuckers ain't gonna do is outwork me. And that's the motto. All right, now, y'all.